Hello everybody, today we had Pro-Am tournament. Lots of players, lots of interviews and golf course in exceptional shape.
But day number three is over and that means we will see you guys in just a couple hours. See you tomorrow.